Hello guys, so welcome back to another video. So today we are going to do a special topic, not our normal topics. This is just out of the book topic. Today's video is just about there might be so many YouTubers, and this video will be very, very helpful to those people. Many of you edits your YouTube videos in Adobe Premiere Pro. It is one of the best video editing softwares. So I'm gonna say one of the most important topics of Adobe Premiere Pro, that is green screen videos, how to edit green screen videos. So without any further ado, let's pass on to the video. Before that, make sure that you are subscribed to my channel and also press the bell button here. So let's hop into the video. She said, where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss, just something I can turn to. So now I have taken two clips that which I have put it for another video. So let me drag and drop those two videos first. Let me drag. Yes, I have dragged two videos. Now, for editing the green screen, for bringing, first of all, let me say, for what we use this green screen effect. We use this green screen for changing the background. You have seen so many videos where the background is not real, unreal. So for that is what we use this green screen. So for green screen effect, we have to use an effect called keying, ultra key. So in Adobe Premiere Pro, it's just simple. So what you have to do is just go into this window and check effects. In effects, there might be a search bar and search the keying or key something. So if you scroll down, you will find something called ultra key. So just select it and drag and drop it to the video that you need. So now it will be applied. Now what you have to do is just select it, and my for new beginners, it will be starting in the source clip. So just after selecting the video, just go to the effects control key, then just scroll down. When you scroll down, where is it? There is a thing named ultra key, you can see it. And then there will be key color option, there will be output setting, and after it there will be a key color option. So what you have to do is there will be a pointer. Just click on the pointer and click the green screen, that means the green color in your video, just like this. So you can see the green screen is gone, it's just vanished. So let's do it for the other video too. Effects control, we have selected the video and effects control, ultra key, let me pass it into here, and there is ultra key, and then here. You see, the green had disappeared into black. Actually, this is not black, it is just blank, nothing is there. So if you want a background, for example, I just taken a photo. I'll just show you it. Yes, there it is. I've taken a photo. I just imported it into Adobe Premiere Pro. Now, just drag and drop it. Just, where is it? Why is it not coming? Okay. Just drag and drop it. Just upside of the video. And sorry, downside of the video. The main video up, and the video and the photo that you required down. Then just select it, and then just scale it. Now you can see that my video have got another background instead of the green screen, which was the video was actually this one, and I just changed the background. So it's too simple. Just go into the effects and then ultra key, just drag and drop it into it, the video, then select the video and then press on FX control, then look at the ultra key and then just use the pin pointer and click the green screen. It will be a black color. Actually, nothing is there. Then just import the video that you or the photo that you want it as the background. Then just drop it down, not up, down. Okay, drop the photo down, otherwise the photo will cover the video. Drop the photo down and now you can see the background with that photo. Actually, we can use anything, a video as the background, anything we can use. Now I use a photo. So I hope this video is too helpful to everyone. So if you like it, please do like, share and subscribe the video. Subscribe and also press the bell button near it. Thanks for watching.